Okay, guys, of course, this old abandoned cotton mill is located right next to a railroad track. Sorry, I'm out of breath because I was running across the street. I'm always out of breath. But anyhow, this is where a boy who was walking home from school, this was a couple of years ago actually, he actually got killed here on these railroad tracks. I will do a daytime video of this place, just not inside, because I won't be able to get in during the day. But yeah, these railroad tracks are super creepy. Now this part of the building is actually owned, just this part right here that has the lights, is owned by a wedding venue now, but that's not where we're going. Still kind of creepy. I'm not sure what that little light is in the corner either, but just saying. It's pouring down rain out here. This place has been abandoned since 1950, a cotton mill, but then it was reopened in like 1996. I'll give you the story on that tomorrow or whenever I post my next video. Hey guys, we are approaching. We're about to go in. Sorry for the rain. It's messing up my amazing equipment. All right, wish us luck. All right, guys, we're in. I'm just trying to catch my breath a little bit. This is crazy. Look at this. This right here, that's like docking decks and stuff like that out that way. I'll get better footage of that during the day. This is just all open. The place was a real deals at one time. I do know that. I am gonna stop talking during most of this. I'll give more of the story in my next video. Just look for all of the old creepy stuff. You okay, babe?
Yeah.
You sure? Is there a reason you paused? Is there a reason you paused? Okay. That is a stage, I'm assuming, for the upcoming church. This will most likely be the auditorium. That's just my husband. All right, guys, I'm gonna tell you, this is very creepy. I mean it with all of my heart. Lots of rain coming in. This building, it's insane. Look at this insanity, guys. Okay, we would now be on the second level to the bottom, which is the basement that they say is not entry, not available or a way of entry. That's not true. We are very much in the basement of this facility. You hear a lot of rain due to the fact that it's a very old building. There's the bathroom. Children's clothing is being used as a trash can, so someone's been coming in here. They are redoing it, I will say. Gross. Talk about crazy. That is just, wow. You know what they say about mirrors, huh?
It's a portal.
It's kind of crazy how it seems like that, huh? Lots of water. Literally walking into water. Not so creepiness into this building is the fact that it was a real deals. It was a building that was owned by a furniture company after the people that owned it in 1996. Nice place for a desk chair. Oh, wow. Like, this is just very insane. Wow. Apparently, there's a tunnel that will take you from here to the rug store across the street. Ain't no pussies around here, you know what I'm saying? You wanna help me? Shit looks like it's sealed off. Shit, babe. Be careful. Definitely not the tunnel. I believe that is the sewer from the smell. All right, let's go. Just lay it down. Very creepy. You can tell they're starting the architecture of the building. Look at these old doors. They slide, the doors slide. Shit, look at this. And might I add, it reeks of urine. I'm not quite sure why. Terrible smell. What's this? Shine your light in your face.
Creepy.
Yeah. Electricity. Oh, okay. It's just the door on the opposite side. Super old. I don't really want to touch it standing in water, but it's definitely old. Okay, like I said, the smell in here is putrid. Reeks of urine. What the hell is this? Whoa. Babe, did you I'm not sure if you guys can hear that roaring or that creepy ass noise. Almost maybe like something's dragging something across the floor up above us. Listen. Oh shit. Almost fucking fell. I mean, sorry about that. Where we just came from. Do you hear that clicking in here? Dude. This is the other side. This place is just ginormous. It's extremely ginormous. This is the basement of this place that apparently... Just letting you guys know, none of that tripping or anything was paranormal. It was completely me tripping. So this is the next level of bathroom. Babe, are these the bathrooms that we went in? Oh, okay. This is really confusing. Wait a second. I thought we came downstairs to the basement. Okay. Let's look in this room. Got a little freaked out. It's really creepy, guys. What the fuck? Talk about coming on a crazy night. Damn, it reeks of urine. Like, terrible. We just heard some really crazy shit. This must be a key to lights are flickering. Lights are fucking flickering. What is this shit? Where are we, y'all? Look at this. I don't know. Cotton mill. Talk about if you want to kill your husband. Holy shit. Okay, I believe someone's down here probably killing people. What the fuck is this in this jar? Not touching it. Is this blood? What the fuck is this? Temperature gauge? I guess so. Lights are flickering. Lights are flickering again. Thank you. as we ran into here because we literally heard something clicking on something. What the fuck is this? Babe, keep the light on. What the fucking fuck is going on down here? Do not touch anything. Nothing. Babe. Paper towels. God. I mean, seriously. Someone had been drinking a little beer to fuck their man again. Babe, come here. Come here, there's a door. Come here, please. It's locked, of course. Shine your light, babe. Okay. Couldn't get in that door. Old table. We didn't do a very good job locking ourselves in, did we? It just takes you right back out to where we got creeped out at. Yeah. Is there anybody in here? I'm not one to summon up any spirits, especially any bad ones, but if you're in here, tap on something. Don't be scared. I'm not here to hurt you. We're just here to know if you're here. Okay. We're not here to hurt you. We just want to know if you're here. My arm just got really cold. Okay.